Also happening now, Birmingham police need your help tracking down a robbery suspect. Police say this man robbed the Family Dollar on 12th Avenue North and the Dollar General on Warrior Road Sunday afternoon. Investigators consider him armed and dangerous. If you know who this man is, call Birmingham Police or Crime Stoppers at 254-7777.